Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to tell you about Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Most brave and epic from the young age, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was born in 1875 and earned the title Sardar after his heroic contribution in Bhadodi Satyagraha. Due to his brave endeavors, he eventually began to be regarded as the Iron Man of India. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was originally a lawyer, but he withdrew from law and joined Freedom Fight to represent India against British rulers. He became the Deputy Prime Minister of India after the independence and dedicated himself to integrate princely states into the Union India. Thank you.
Good morning. Today I'm doing the role of Savitribai Phule. I was the first woman teacher. I was born on 3rd January 1831 in a small village of Maharashtra. I was married at the early age of 9. My husband taught me to read and write. Later, we opened first all-woman school in Pune. My slogan is Awake, Arise and Educate, tradition, Smash Tradition, Liberate. Don't sit idle. Go and get educated. Education.
Thank you. Hey everyone, I am Adrita. Today we are celebrating Independence Day. I am going to tell about a Bengali freedom fighter named Prithilata Vedder. Prithilata Vedder was a Bengali freedom fighter. She was born in Dhaka, Bangladesh. She was influenced by Master the Surya Sen. And leaded Pahatali European Club attack in 1932. After her graduation, she didn't get her certificate and became very angry against British government. Then she planned to fight against British government. When police tried to arrest her, she swallowed potassium cyanide and got death in the age of 21. Sare jahan se achcha
Yeah. to Bengali parents at Hyderabad, studied in Cambridge, London. She was with Mahatma Gandhi during Salt Satyagraha. She participated in Round Table Conference at London with Mahatma Gandhi. She was a poet as well as melodious singer and known as the Nightingale of India. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Good morning all. My name is Rishita. I am studying second class in Meridian School. Today I am going to tell about one of the greatest freedom fighters, brave lady Jhansi Lakshmi Bai. She was born on 19th November 1828 in Varanasi. Her childhood name was Manikarnika. As a child, she received her training as a soldier and learned horse and wrestling. She got married to Gangadhara, the king of Jhansi, at a very young age. After that, the couple adopted a child. His name was Damodara. Unfortunately, her husband died after 2 years of her marriage. After her husband died, she started ruling over Jhansi. Knowing that the king has died, the British army tried to take over Jhansi. But Rani Lakshmi Bai was unwilling to give up her fourth and kingdom. She bravely fought against the British army with her son tied to her back and riding on her horse. Rani Lakshmi Bai gave a tough fight to the British, but she could not withstand the British army for long. She died at a young age of 29. Her determination and courage was an inspiration for a lot of people. This Independence Day, let's celebrate to Rani Lakshmi Bai and all freedom fighters too. Happy Independence Day to all Indians. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Agni Mitra Pal. My favorite freedom fighter is Rani Lakshmi Bai. Today, I am going to tell some of her famous dialogues. मैं अपनी झांसी नहीं दूंगी. Fight for independence. In the words of Lord Krishna, if we are victorious, enjoy the fruits of victory. We are preparing our forces. It is very important to fight the British. If defeated and killed on the field of battle, we shall surely earn eternal glory and salvation.
Hi all, my name is Anish. I'm studying in second standard in Meridian School. Today I would like to tell you about Independence Day. India celebrates Independence Day on 15th August every year. This day, India became independent from British rule. In 1947, Independence Day is important for us. We remember our freedom fighters in Independence Day. I become Bal Gangadhar Tilak in this fancy dress competition. I am young in my spirit. Even if my body has grown old, the young spirit inside me is still alive. Freedom is my birthright, and I shall have it. I want to destroy this superstition of slavery, which has blinded your spirit. We all must save our nation from this British rule. It is not that difficult to attain Swaraj. Swaraj is my birthright, and I shall have it. Swaraj is our birthright. We all shall have it. Jai Swaraj! Jai Swaraj!
Good morning, everyone. I'm Mahin Jetmani from Class 2A, and today I dressed up as Bhagat Singh. Bhagat Singh was one of the freedom fighters of India. His slogan was Inqilab Zindabad, and his goal was to destroy the British Empire. They were ruling us for nearly 200 years. He bravely participated in many movements, and he sacrificed his life. On Independence Day, we should never forget the sacrifice of our freedom fighters and bravely, and we should maintain the unity of our country. Jai Hind!
Good morning everyone. Today I am going to tell about Subhash Chandra Bose. He was a great patriot and a brave freedom fighter of our country. He was born on 23rd of January 1897 in Cuttack, Orissa. He was popularly known as Netaji because of his great leadership. He was a brilliant student from his childhood. After his graduation, he went to England for higher studies. There he passed Indian Civil Service exam, but he came to India for serving motherland. He believed that nonviolent approach will never help India to get independence. He decided to fight with the Britishers in the battleground. He founded Indian National Army in 1942. He gave us one slogan, Tum mujhe khoon do, main tumhe azadi dunga. Then he died in a plane crash in 1945. Netaji's ideologies and thoughts are a source of inspiration. The